Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Star Kids are getting banned by the theaters. Are Star Kids getting banned by the theaters? Well, the recent reports are suggesting so. As per the current reports, multiple theaters have rejected to screen few movies with stars, some nepotism products. But what is the reason behind this denial of screening films? Is it because people are now angry upon Star Kids? Is it because people have decided to boycott the movie of Star Kids? Is it because this might hamper the business of their theaters? Well, there are few movies that are getting re-released again on theaters. Is it because people have watched these movies already on OTT platform and no one will come to theaters to watch them again? Well, the main reason behind the denial to showcase those movies is that no one is ready to pay the VPF charge. Yes, to screen any movie on theater, the producer needs to pay an amount for the virtual print charge. But producers have already faced a lot of loss, which is why they are not ready to pay such a huge amount on those movies. On the other hand, the theaters were already closed for 6 months due to the pandemic. Recently, the government has ordered the opening of the theaters with only 50% capacity. If the theater screen the re-release movies, they will not get much audience. Which is why theaters are also reluctant to show those movies as their business has already faced huge loss. Also, the hatred that the Star Kids have received from the people after Sushant's demise, they are afraid to screen movies of Star Kids. Because there are high chances that no one will come to see those movies again in this pandemic situation. Will you watch re-release movies at the theaters? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.